time to get my things and quit this damn town for good.
Is she dead?
Hang on. She's waking up.
Damn it. What are we gonna do?
Kill her again.
Where are my things? Tell me, or I'll slice you apart, piece by piece.
Two-Face has got him. He's at the museum, okay?
Thanks. So, you decided to come crawling back then, Harv. Pity. Oh well, time for this kitten to teach you some manners, once and for all.
Believe it. Joker's not dead. It's just a trick.
Look out! It's the cat! You don't stand a chance! See, I told you, it's Catwoman!
Good to see the boss back, right?
Yeah, see all that gear he had with him? Must have been from the cat.
He sent Paulie B over to blow that bitch's secret hideout sky high. Hopefully there's little bits of burning kitty cat raining down over Arkham City as we speak.
That'll teach.
Pull that Catwoman in here!
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Piss off!
Really? Okay, if you insist. Oh, I forgot to say, speak to me like that again, Penguin, and I'll show you just what it feels like for a poor little bird to be torn apart by a cat.
Please, don't hurt me! I didn't mean it!
That's much nicer. See? You can be nice, Oswald. See you around.
Thank you. Yeah. Don't think I've ever seen the boss so happy.
Maybe it's true. Maybe he really did kill Catwoman.
Bitch deserves it. You suck.
It's Catwoman!
Thank you.
How deep do you think it is?
Deep enough to hold one big-ass shark.
Still can't believe Penguin's got a shark in here.
That's nothing. He also has some kind of
Woman, she's here.
She won't dare come back here. Oh, she'll come straight back here for some pretty little things, and when she does, I want you guys to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is, Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham! We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us. Because if they do, we'll cut them in two! She'll be here. I know she will. She's coming. I know her too. Keep looking. She could be here already. Don't let me down. When she gets...
I've got someone here!
I want her dead!
She's here!
And the judgment is death. She won't dare come back here.
Oh, she'll dare. She'll come straight back here for her pretty little things. And when she does, to blow that bitch apart!
I'm looking forward to it, sir.
Good! This is our chance for glory. Word is Joker's dead. We all saw what happened to the runt that used to run this place. We are the future of Arkham. We are the future of Gotham! No one will dare stand up to us. Cut them in two! We both want her dead. The first one who finds her gets to be on my right hand, the guy. She'll be here. I know she will. She's coming. I know her too well. Keep looking. Don't let me down. Dead. She'll be here. I know she will. There gets to be on my right hand. She's coming. I know her too well. Keep looking. She could be here already.
She's here!
Bitch, we need to stop her.
Someone!
God! Everyone, get your asses over here now!
I'll kill you for this.
Sorry, Harv. This really isn't your night, is it? Now tell me where you've hidden the rest of my stuff, or I'll even out the other side of your face.
I only took half. The rest I gave away. I win, bitch!
Enough with the twos already. It just keeps getting you into trouble. Just couldn't keep away, huh? Can't say I blame you.
There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Good luck with that. Some enterprising individuals decided to help themselves to my things. I intend to get it all back.
Who's in charge of this place now? Maybe I can try getting out of here.
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
I take it you stopped the bombing. Good work. What about the tower exploding? You had something to do with that too, right?
I may have. How are you and the other cops holding up?
We're fine. You wouldn't believe the kind of crap we found in this place.
Stay here. And don't let in anyone you don't recognize. This is nearly over.
Did Two-Face put up much of a fight?
I can't believe how many guns are in this place.
Too bad Cobblepot's still out front. Maybe Two-Face had a little fun with him.
Thank you.
look who's back to see me. What's up, Batman? Did the little bird tell you that Two-Face is back?
I'm surprised he didn't kill you. What did you do? Hide?
Who do you think you're talking to? Oswald Cobblepot doesn't hide from anyone. Understand? He just didn't see me, that's all.
How convenient.
Not to be made more ugly than it already is.
Keep it down, I hear you.
Nah, Harvey split. He's gonna
die. It's Batman!
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
You're gonna need a wheelchair when I'm done with you.
Thank you.
There's got to be another way.
will be the jewel in my collection. Coming soon, the Batman.
Problems to deal with. Leave that alone. It's not for you.
You.
Still, no food, no safety, and every lousy thug fighting for control.
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring.
Thank you.
Did I ever tell you about my first kill, Batman? No? As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
Thank you.